blank. We don't want to be any closer than 3 feet. We can't damage their eyes. Destructive to spray across their eyes. Feet away, I've got my subject here. His threat level has reached the active aggression level, so I'm going to take out my taser, put the red dot right on it after I activate the safety switch, and I'm going to call out taser, taser, taser for any officers around so they can aware that I'm about to deploy. Taser, taser, taser. Taser, taser, taser. The way that we train is we don't ever deploy less people unless you've got another officer there. When the taser was deployed and the person was incapacitated, they would come up and actually take that person into custody. Another tool in the toolbox that we use is 40mm. This is a multi-launcher. 40mm helps us to grip the object, hold the baton, and then we use the little black rubber baton. It goes out about as fast as a professional baseball pitcher, about 90 to 100 miles an hour. Incapacitate a person or make them stop doing whatever they're doing, but it gives us the advantage of being further away versus the pepper spray and the taser. This can be used a lot of times for suicidal parties. I would deploy it in their extremities, their thighs, their arms, to either disarm them or incapacitate them so that we can come up and take them into custody and help them. This is a training round, and it just saves money because we can reuse these. So this is what I'll be using to show you how to deploy it. Similar to the pepper spray effect. This can be used better than 40mm, certainly for someone secreting themselves in a position of advantage. We can deploy the pepper balls into that area, and just the powder itself will activate. We've had it where we've been searching for a suspect for whatever reason to sit down in an alley, and we believe that he might be in the bouncer. It's not safe for us to look in at the bouncer. Identify schizophrenia, dementia, or bipolar, those types of things, and ask appropriate questions on your medication, those types of things, because you realize that somebody may not be acting the way that you want them to be. We're finding out now, oftentimes, it's not because they're aggressive.